and the lament.
Ladies and gentlemen, I give you 4 Merlins and our service continues, as I'm sure, 8 Merlins. What am I saying? Ladies and gentlemen, I think silence remains what we do. For a short while. Remember before you with grateful hearts the men and women of this country, the Commonwealth and the Allied Nations, who in the day of decision ventured their all for liberties we now enjoy. Help us to recognize the incalculable debt we owe them, that we may strive in our time to maintain true freedom and safeguard the peace which is won at so great a loss. Through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. And the blessing. The peace of God which passes all understanding. Keep our hearts and minds in the knowledge of the love of God and of his Son, Jesus Christ our Lord. And the blessing of God Almighty, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, be among us and remain with us and all whom we love, now and always. Amen.
Tony Perryman, your timing is divine. Ladies and gentlemen, we have among us, down taking the salute, 3 Lancaster veterans, ladies and gentlemen, before the ranks come round again. I'd like you to put your hands together for our 3 veterans and for everybody else in the colour party.
Mum?
Yeah. Brilliant.
man.
Yeah.
Sideways on, man.
What I love about Canadians, they can't count. Your hands together for the men from Canada and the men from Coningsby. And as Rob Davis puts the throttle forward. Ladies and gentlemen, they should be saying the laws of the past has no future. And they're off now, saluting Gransden. Busy day for them.
They've come straight from Charlie, haven't they?